State troopers say one person is dead following a crash on Asheville Highway after suffering from a medical condition. A preliminary crash report shows the crash happened around 5 near Carter School Road. It says the medical condition caused the 59-year-old driver to run off the road, down an embankment, and flip. His cause of death is still under investigation.